Hello everyone, welcome back to my train wreck of a channel. If you're new here, thank you so much for giving this channel a chance. This is the channel where I just kind of do whatever I want and I talk at you with my very mediocre face. So hello, welcome. So you might be thinking, Jess, you don't have any friends. You never film with anyone. Joke's on you, I got my friend Tim here.
Hi.
So today, we're gonna be doing you a solid. We're gonna be giving you 5 tips, okay?
Bad advice for good people.
Yes, 100%. So, all right, let's get started. Number one.
Don't care what anybody thinks about you. In a world full of ducks, be a goose.
Actually, don't be a duck or a goose, just be a peacock.
I mean, look at me. I basically try to look like one every day on my eyes, so.
Hello.
Number two, lower your expectations for not only others, but yourself as well.
Mm-hmm. I only try to set low goals for myself every day. Maybe make the bed, maybe just, you know, do some dishes around the house.
I pretty much just try to lower my expectations, like, oh, I'm not as ugly as I was yesterday. So I feel like that's a good start. Right, number three.
A bad reputation is still a reputation. If it wasn't for my haters, I would have never been famous.
I mean, you know, at least people are talking about you. So.
Yeah, I'm not famous, but I mean, in my mind, I am.
We basically just walk around like that. I freaking
love it.
Take
a team, make it play.
Exactly. Yes, like, why not? Number four. Everybody has an opinion and should be allowed to share it.
Mm-hmm. Yep, speak up. And then look at them dead in the face and say,
yeah, I said it.
I don't even know. I can't read your handwriting, girl.
I'm so sorry. It's no matter what.
Oh.
Five.
Tip number five. No matter what, it can always be worse.
Pretty much. I mean, you know, there's always that old saying of hope for the best, expect the worst. That's how I live my life.
So. To be truthful, I always remember like the worst things I've been through in my life, what I feel like the world's crashing in on me.
Yeah.
And then I realized I got through that, so this ain't that.
Yeah.
Do.
I mean, mm-hmm. You will
okay.
Get through.
Okay.
So, pretty much, there's your 5 tips.
Bad advice for good people.
You're welcome.
And good day.
Those are all courtesy of Tim.
It's all sure. About the bass, people. The bass. The bass. No treble.
Okay. Well, we're going to end it there.
Look at Snow White. She has 2 friends.
More than
most people have. It's fine.
Just kidding. Anyway, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. Love you guys so much, and I'll see you in the next video.
Boop, boop, boop.